come and see. This is the yam I bought today. The yam I wanted to eat. Plastic. Plastic. Plastic yam.
From the
Chinese store, Pakistan store.
They are all
they will sell us plastic rice. This is what I wanted to give to my children.
Oh yeah, everything.
This is yam. Y-A-M. This is yam.
Yam. Europe.
Yam, sponge. Thank God I have not already started cooking it.
Okay.
I would not have noticed it. This is yam. This is what they sell for us to eat.
Hmm.
Plastic. Squeeze it, let the water come out.
Mm.
Look at this. You squeeze yam, and water will start coming out like sponge.
It's better you go stop eating this African food, so. The spaghetti and all others from the white people's supermarket, is better you eat that.
Yeah.
Beans. Oh, yeah.
Even the
all
beans.
Fake. All plastic. Rice, plastic. Imagine, look at yam.
Just
the smell of rubber in Nigeria. Look at it. And look at the smell.
Look at it, look at it.
That rubber latte smell, the normal latte smell
milk.
That you feel in Nigeria, that's just the same here.
Like soured milk.
Yeah, that's the normal latte of a rubber. The normal smell.
This is yam. Yeah, when you squeeze it, water comes out.
This is cancerous, It's cancerous. People have to be very careful. It's our time we stop buying things from this
Chinese
and Pakistan, Indian or Bangladesh stores.
Throw it away,
it's better for your eggs.